We use whole numbers to refer to whole objects. For example, one cloud, two people, three animals. Sometimes we need to refer to amounts less than one whole. Perhaps we don't drink the whole bottle of fizzy drink. Maybe we eat only some of the sandwich. Or we just have a piece of a whole watermelon. If we need to refer to less than a whole, or a part of something, we can use fractions. A fraction has a numerator and a denominator. The denominator tells us how many equal parts the whole has been divided into. The denominator in this fraction is 2, so it tells us that a whole has been divided into 2 equal parts. The numerator tells us how many of these parts we have. In this fraction, the numerator is telling us we have 1 of these equal parts. The fraction is 1/2. Let's look at another example. Here we have a sandwich that has been cut into 4 equal parts. That means the denominator will be 4. Each one of the equal parts is 1/4, or 1/4. If someone were to be given 3 of those parts, they would have 3/4 of the whole sandwich. This circle has been divided into 3 equal parts, so our denominator is 3. 2 of the equal parts are coloured, so our numerator is 2. 2/3 of the circle is coloured. This shape's been split into 8 equal parts. Each part is 1/8. Altogether, 6/8 are coloured. EasyTeaching.net